today we're just going to be going to McDonald's, right? Because, you know, McDonald's has been doing really well so far. You got to go sponsor them. They have signature crafted meals and made with 100% real beef. And then it cuts there. molest that like button, and we're about to go to McDonald's. Are we on?
Yep.
So guys, we've been walking for about 5 minutes now, I'd say, and it's honestly, at this point, it's worth the wait because McDonald's is so good. And you know, vlogging McDonald's has been pretty fun over the past few years. You guys have really been very supportive of me hitting that like button. In fact, you should molest that like button right now. And also, if you like my videos, you should subscribe. You guys have really been helpful, you know, supporting me. And because of this, I can get more McDonald's. And, you know, the more that McDonald's has my... the more that McDonald's... The longer that McDonald's is a benefactor to me, the longer then it can benefit the world, you know? McDonald's is like all over the world, you know? It's treating people in Japan, you know, treating people in Africa even, and Israel.
Five guys who? Well, like the five guys that slept with my ex-wife, am I right? Let's go.
Go ahead and order right now, you know, this is new technology. I don't really know how it works. I haven't tried this before, so I'm just gonna go ahead and start. Can I get one burger, please? All right, maybe it's like faulty system, you know, something's, it's just, well, it's a big crowd right now. 10 minutes left. Okay, now I got it. All right, hold up. You want one?
Guys, we're outside of McDonald's. I just got my burger today. We're about to try it out. This is my reaction. Oh, what is this? This isn't a burger. Oh, it's a McChicken.
Just finished my meal. Absolute, gotta say, was the absolute worst meal I've ever had in my life. That burger was just disgusting. And now we gotta go gain some clout to balance it out. So let's check it out.
Man, about to get some clout. Let's check it out. Yes. Nah, this is not what I'm looking for.
I'm sorry, there was a basket in the way. I'm trying to.
Reach Clout Central. Just look at this. Oh, yo. You already know what the heck's going on.
A little clout so far. Alright, guys. So we got a little clout so far. And it's looking pretty dope.
Wow, yo. What's. Yo.
Yo, you already know what the heck's going on. It's time to initialize the clout and finalize it by praying to the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Holly came from Miami, FLA. Hitchhiked her way across USA. Plucked her eyebrows on the way. Shaved her legs and then he was a she. She says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey honey, take a walk on the wild side.
Sorry bro, but my Bounty paper towels are off limits.
She was everybody's darling, but she never lost her head. Even when she was given head, she says, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. Said, hey babe, take a walk on the wild side. And the colored girls go do 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 do